she's alone. Move out. Make it quick. Huh? I'll check it out.
Give me suppressing fire! Now! Break it out! She's hit! Fire in the hole!
We got a man down!
The train yard. Are you there?
took you so long?
I thought I lost you back there.
Not a chance. Thanks for getting me out of that place.
Let's move! We can get up through there!
Watch out!
Oh!
easy. Drink this. It'll help.
You could have left me in that river.
Would you have left me?
I'd have thought about it.
What makes you think I didn't? So what makes you risk so much to come here?
A divine source.
I know what you're looking for. But I want to know why.
When I was young, he was just my father and I. He was an archaeologist too. In his last years, he was obsessed with myths about immortality. Of course, no one believed him, including me. Our last conversation was a fight. He took his own life. I thought I'd come to terms with it, but
something else happened.
And I saw something that I thought was impossible. It changed everything. I realized my father was right. He died alone and broken. But he died for something.
So you believe the divine source is real?
I honestly don't know. But if there is any truth to it, I have to find out. It needs to be researched and studied. It could make a difference to the world. It's not something to be hidden away.
A difference is not always for the best. Would you wish Trinity to have the secret to immortality?
Of course not. Jacob, are you there? Damn it. Where is he?
Overwatch, we have contact with the native in the old sawmill. We wounded her, but it looks like they set traps around the perimeter. I've got one casualty so far. Doing a sweep.
Don't shoot. I'm with Jacob. He told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us first.
Let the target slip away. We need to know why they were following properly. Bravo hasn't run into any more resistance along the way. Goodbye.
Thank you.
target slip away. We need to know why they were following Bravo. Bravo has a run at the distance on the way. I got him!
Someone in here is safe. You can come out now. Must still be hiding. Nothing. Definitely big enough to hide in. In here somewhere. Maybe there's a trail. Stop! No closer! I'm not with Trinity. My name is Lara, and your gun isn't loaded. I can see the cylinder is empty.
The firing pin never worked anyway.
You're hurt.
I just need to sit down for a moment. Lara, was it? I'm Nadia. Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
Negative. If we did, there's no instruction.
stations to retrieve them. But it looks like the revolt came within a week.
Workers finally had enough?
You've seen this place, right? Seems like a safe bet.
You hear that?
Copy that.
What's that? Open up!
Maybe it will burn. Burn down that barricade if I want to get past.
Thank you.
Hero of the Soviet Union Medal.
Fire up!
Are you there? I'm pinned down, Lara. You need to get out.
Jacob! Shit! Shit. They're already inside.
Activity log. I think it mentioned the safe.
Mathis says the Soviets stored the most valuable artifacts from the site in this safe. Let's crack out then. Just get the torch.
Okay, the rest of you, don't touch anything. Catalog whatever artifacts you find.
All of this came out of the mine?
Yeah. The last reports say they shut down operations as soon as they found the site.
We all must have come after.
Ancient.
The writing's not Russian.
Any idea where it's from?
It's a great gun. Careful.
Just the hinges.
Not that simple. Don't they weld it shut? This is gonna take a while.
I want to see you inside before Constantine gets here. I get
visual confirmation.
Kill her now.
Yes, sir. Fan out. We have her surrounded.
I got an angle!